Raphael Tuju, Secretary General of Jubilee Party, congratulated the Communist Party of China for being a people-centered party, terming it as what has been responsible for the Chinese miracle. Tuju's remarks came as China is about to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the founding of the CPC on July 1st. By then, the country will expect events and activities highlighting the party's history and ideology. Apollo James brings us more.
61-year-old Raphael Tuju, who started his career as a politician in 2002, said he has been to China more than 10 times. To this day, he still remembers the first time he stepped on the land back in the 1980s when he saw people biking around the capital. Nowadays, the bicycles have been replaced by fast-running cars, being an epitome of the country's skyrocketing economy. Tuju attributed this to the outstanding governance capacity of the CPC, saying that China could not enjoy its financial achievements without the party.
I'd like to congratulate the CPC on marking the 100th anniversary since its founding. And at the same time, congratulate the CPC for the China miracle, because the China miracle would not have been possible without the leadership of CPC. And it is within my lifetime that I've seen this miracle. In 1978, the GDP per capita of China was half that of the GDP per capita of Kenya. Now, some 40 years later, just one generation within my own lifetime, China is now the second biggest economy in the whole world. The GDP has grown exponentially, and this is a great credit to the CPC and also a great credit to the resilience, the determination, the discipline of the Chinese people, and they deserve our congratulations.
In late February, President Xi Jinping said absolute poverty has been eradicated in the country. Over the past 8 years, China has lifted 98.99 million poor rural residents under the current poverty line out of poverty, with 832 impoverished counties and 128,000 poor villages being removed from the poverty list. Tuju said this has been unprecedented in history and came as Xi Jinping repeatedly underlined the people-centered approach, while the CPC has always placed the interest of the people at the center of its governance.
He reiterated the importance of this people-centered approach. The approach of the CPC of being people-centered is what has been responsible for the Chinese miracle that so many people have made the transition from abject poverty to a situation today when China has eliminated poverty some 10 years before the original target, which was stipulated by the United Nations. There's no precedent in the history of mankind of that number of people being moved from poverty to affluence in such a short time.
According to Tuju, not only has China done a magnificent job domestically, but also the country has emerged as a firm defender of multilateralism on the world stage, displaying its principle of building a community with a shared future for mankind with its own actions. Apollo James, Switch TV.